start off with, I'm trying to get all the parts to fit well together before refining the printed shapes. I'm using an assortment of metal files to get a sharper edge than the printer was able to do. Here I'm using the cockpit hatch as an example of the cleaning and refining process. Now all the pieces fit much better, although some still need work, but we're going to focus on the cockpit in this video. I'm going to use this still image from the movie to plan for the colors. Right now, the interior doesn't have a lot of detail, so we should add some for more realism. These small pieces will make the bottom cushions of the seat. I thought it would look better if I added some footrests, or maybe their pedals. Now let's add a 3-point harness made out of aluminum foil. Later we will paint these the same red-orange that accents the outside of the Snowspeeder. You can see that now there are some extra wires running along the floor of the cockpit. our base coat, after we've primed, is going to be dead white, some black, and then some ink black. These are the colors and washes we will use to paint the interior. Highlights are done. Let's move on to the wash to tie everything together. Now that we're all done, let's take a look at the cockpit under some proper lighting. So much, as always, for watching. Let me know your thoughts, and until next time.